Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel. I recently uploaded a video about issue that many of you have, including myself, with Predator Sense. I had troubles with launching. I could not uninstall or reinstall. So when I found what worked for me, I uploaded a video where I have showed you how I fixed this issue. Many of you commented that it worked for you, but some of you still have issues with launching Predator Sense. You can click on the card in top right corner and watch that video if this one don't resolve your issue, and if you having troubles with uninstalling or reinstalling Predator Sense. This one is strictly made if you have installed Predator Sense, it worked okay for some time. And now when you launch it, nothing happen, it won't start. If you have same issue with Nitro Sense, you can also apply this fix. So it works for Predator and Nitro Sense. Before we start, like always you do, hit that like button, and I will be right back. Okay, so if your Predator Sense not responding at all when you launch it, here is what you need to do. First of all, we need to close all Predator Sense instances that are running. To do that, right-click on your taskbar and select Task Manager. Now find all processes that are related with Predator Sense. As you see, I have 4 of them, so I will make sure that I kill all 4 of this process. To do that, click on each one of them, and then click down here on End Task. Now you can close Task Manager. Go to Start, right-click on it and select Search. Here type Command Prompt, and then up here, on Command Prompt, right-click on it, and select Run as Administrator. On this User Account Control window, click Yes. Now enter this command in Command Prompt, LODCTR, space, forward slash, capital R. Now press Enter. And after few seconds, you should get this info. Successfully rebuilt performance counter settings from System Backup Store. I have researched this topic a lot, and I see many people said that first time they did this, they got some kind of error, and they just closed Command Prompt and did it again, and it worked just fine. Even more people said that capital R did not work for them, but they entered small r instead, and it worked. So keep that in mind if you also get some kind of error message. After this, you can close Command Prompt and launch your Predator or Nitro Sense. With this, we came to the end of this video. I hope that this method resolved issue that you had with your Predator Sense, and that it now works fine. If it works, please hit that like button, and please subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next Easy Way tutorial. Bye.